Hi guys, I am outside and this is my view. It's quite incredible, huh? We're gonna record some yoga outside today. It's not as fantastic as in Australia, but we're in Sweden now, so we just have to do with what we have. I think that's okay, right? Here we are. Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I did, and I'm so happy for this day with this beautiful weather. You know, being outside in Sweden in March in shorts is like not happening, but it's no wind. It's the sun is just gazing on me, and it's fantastic. So I feel extremely grateful for that day. I feel grateful for having had a 1 year relationship with my man today. We've been dating now for exactly 1 year, and that's something. For me, it's always hard. I always leave them. But we have a good relationship and I'm very happy with him. So I'm grateful for that year too. I'm also grateful for breaking isolation and like having this setting. It's such a gift. I'm at my boyfriend's parents' place, and they live in an extraordinary location. So this morning I woke up and I saw the sun rise, and I was writing like my morning pages and reflecting over life, and I felt so grateful for everything. And when I see this, what this virus is doing with us is not gonna, destroy this amazing world. I heard that there are like dolphins in the canals of Venice now, and that the smog cloud of China is gone, and maybe it's just the best thing that could happen. Who knows? I'm always like so positive, but I feel grateful to see dolphins in Venice. Who would have ever guessed they would be back? Anyways, we're gonna do some yoga. Get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Trying to get a good light. I couldn't get the electricity working outside. But, get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking in. Start taking control over your breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Gonna come back to this breathing eventually, but before we do that, we're gonna do the breath of fire, and we do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine quick and fast. Inhale to start. Thank you. Beautiful. Now we're gonna do the hip crack. Inhale, come through. Exhale, roll back. Inhale forward. Quite extraordinary, there is no light like the sun. It's never gonna be. And we're gonna switch direction. Beautiful, we're gonna come to all our fours. Place your hands straight underneath your shoulders. Place your knees straight underneath your hips. On the inhalation, come forward with your belly and halfway up the ceiling. On the exhalation, come down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. On the exhalation, remember to drag the belly button towards the spine. We're gonna tuck our toes. We're gonna come to plank. I need to move a little bit like this. We're gonna do a balance pose that is a little bit challenging. So we're gonna place our weight on the outer part of our left foot and on the inhalation come down. If you have a problem with the balance, you place your right foot like this. Down. We're gonna do the same on the other side. So come over here. Exhale, come down. Beautiful. Come down on your knees. I'm just gonna do a back bend, and this is a little bit challenging. I need to move a little bit further away from you. Much circles. I'm trying to get the best light, but I don't know how to do that. I think I have to change the position of the camera if I do this tomorrow again. Place your hands on your hips and press them forward. See if you can reach down here. On the inhalation and come to child's pose. time. Yes, we have time for a forward bend too. So sit down and get down on your sitting bones. Straighten up your legs. Flex your toes. And you're very welcome to bend your knees a little bit. We should always have a micro bending in our joints when we practice yoga. Inhale, straighten up your arms. Exhale, see if you can grab your bigger toes. If not, you grab here. And on the inhalation, straighten up your back and see if you can try to find a contact between your belly and your thighs. Inhale, straighten up. Exhale, come further down. On the inhalation, come up. Come a little bit closer. We're gonna finish with a last asana. We're gonna do a neck roll. And it's a very gentle area, so be careful. On the inhalation, come back. And do it very slow and small movements in the beginning, and you can increase during the, when you start to get to know your neck a little bit more. Inhale back, exhale forward. And we're gonna switch direction. Beautiful. We're gonna finish today's class with a short meditation. So make sure you're grounded. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There is nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment.
Paramatmane namaha Sri Patanjala Yoga Darsharam Atasamati Padaha Hatha Yoga Nushasanam Yoga Chitta Vritti Nirodha Tata Drashtu Sarube Vashtanam Vritti Sarubhya Mitanastra Vrittaya Panjataya Klishta, klishta.
Slowly come back to the room where you are. We're gonna finish today's class together with Trishanti. Place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti. Shanti, shanti.
with your palms to your forehead for you to think good thoughts through the day, to your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be kind to yourself and to other people. Namaste. Thank you so much for today. You guys are the best. I love you. Remember to go out there and give. The world needs it more than ever. See you tomorrow. Bye.